The verse as a descriptive poem. This poem is also taken from the collection of English poetry having a title Jejuri, written by Arun Kolhatkar. The bus is a free verse. In the structure of the poem, the bus is a free verse. There are 25 lines and does not any specific rhyme scheme. It is descriptive poem as it describes the journey to Jejuri in very simple words. This poem is an opening poem in the collection of Jejuri. The bus is not only purely descriptive poem, but also few humorous touches. It describes the bumpy journey from the starting point to its destination, which is the temple of God Khandoba. It is a state transport bus, the windows of which are screened by the tarpaulin, means the waterproof cloth or the tarred canvas with which the bus has been covered to keep the possible rain and also to keep off the cold wind which keeps blowing throughout the journey. It is a night journey which the bus has undertaken, and after several hours of the bumpy journey, the passengers are eagerly waiting for daybreak. The bus is full of pilgrims who are bound for the temple of God Khandoba, where they want to offer worship, and the passengers might have included a few tourists who merely want to satisfy their curiosity about what kind of a temple it is and in what surrounding the temple stands. One of the passengers sits opposite an old man wearing glasses. And this passenger, while looking at the old man, he sees his reflection in both the glasses of the spectacles which the old man is wearing. This passenger can feel the onward movement of the bus. The old man wears on his forehead a mark indicating his Hindu faith and even the high caste to which he belongs. Among the passengers is the protagonist or the narrator of the poem, describing his experience and his reaction to what he sees at Jejuri. In the due course, the sun appears on the horizon and quietly moves upward in the sky. The sun's rays, filtering through the gaps in the tarpaulin, fall upon the old man's glasses. Then a ray of the sun falls upon the bus driver's right cheek. The bus seems to have changed its direction. It has been an uncomfortable journey, but when the destination is reached, the passengers get down from the bus which had held them tightly in its grip. This way, all the passengers became glad, and in this way, the poem ends with this line, which is once again an instance to smile. Then when the bus reaches at Jejuri, the passengers get down from the bus. Then the poet humorously says that the bus had held them tightly in its grip. In this way, this poem is a very descriptive poem written by Arun Kolhatkar. Thank you very much.